Fun fact, Dada Saheb Phalke was actually the creative force behind introducing the art of stop motion, which is something that can be achieved today very easily by a regular smartphone user. In the year 1912, he made his film The Growth of a Pea Plant, for which he had to record one frame per day. Later in 1915, after a lot of struggle, he created stop motion using matchsticks and made a film called
Aankhadianchi Maus, or A Game of Matchsticks,
which officially marked the beginning of Indian animation.